गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मंजुला अग्रवाल। एज यू हैव रेड यस्टरडे, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ दैट टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्रॉसवर्ड पजल। नाउ सी बी एक्सरसाइज, यूज द क्लूज गिवन बिलो टू कंप्लीट दिस क्रॉसवर्ड पजल। बिलो द क्रॉसवर्ड hints are given, as in first you can see that is very tired. Who is, what is the meaning of very tired? Weary, weary. What is weary? Now see second, had an angry look on the face. The word is scowled, scowled, scowled. Now see third word, short trousers. The meaning, the word is breeches, breeches. Now see next, a fault in a machine that prevents it from working properly. What is it? Yes, glitch, glitch, glitch. Now see next, a small and naughty boy fairy. What do you mean by this? A small and naughty boy, elf, E-L-F. Now see downwards, down, sixth word. Work that must be done every day and that is often boring. Yes, can imagine what is it? Chores, C-H-O-R-E-S, chores, C-H-O-R-E-S, chores. Next word is a basket with a lid. What is its proper word? Hamper, H-A-M-P-E-R, hamper. Now see next, gave a short high pitched cry. Word is shrugged, S-H-R-I-E-K-E-D, shrugged. Now I think you all have filled your exercise. You have to do this in your notebook. And now I am giving you some homework related to this chapter. Homework, what you feel about homework? Do you think it is useful? Even though you may not like it, write in your words. There are many students who like to do homework and there are some students who don't want to do. So you have to write your own views about your homework. Now see, next homework is write 10 to 15 lines on Patrick. In this chapter you have read that Patrick is a boy who didn't want to work, but with the help of Elf, the tiny man, he completed his work. So you have to write 10 to 15 lines on Patrick. Next, find out 20 verbs. Do you know what are verbs? I told you in the chapter also, verbs, action word, what work is done, as drinking, eating, writing, reading, all these are verbs. And you have to write, you have to find out 20 verbs from the chapter and write their past and past participle form. Do you know past participle form? Past and past participle form, as for example, write, wrote, written, do, did, done. So this is your homework and I think you are able to understand this. Thank you, students.